Good morning, everyone. Good morning. And a very warm welcome, notice the word warm, to our outdoor service here at St. Stephen in the Banks. A short morning prayer, an opportunity just for us to gather, family and friends and visitors and members of the community and afar, just to come and worship God in this lovely sunshine on this very special weekend. I'd like to invite you to stand as we sing our first hymn, which is number 467, Morning Has Broken. I'm going to ask Anne to set us off. Morning Has Broken.
Morning has broken, like the first morning, blackbird has spoken.
About that for a moment. 150 years this building that you are facing has been centre place in the community of Banks. It was hard work, dedication and the love of God which enabled this building to be made, to be created, to be built, to be consecrated and dedicated to the worship of God for and in the heart of this community. It's been a place of great rejoicings, of weddings and family celebrations. And we've seen just a small number of wedding photographs on display in the church, covering generations of Banks families. Some wonderful photographs indeed, and indeed wedding dresses as well, all on display here in the church. It's been the place that has welcomed the beginnings of life, as babies have been brought here in the arms of their parents, have been blessed, have been baptized, and have then been taught the Christian faith. But this is not just a church of the past, it is very much a church of the present and a church of the future. And who knows where God is going to lead us in this church in the days and the months and the years to come.
The blessing of God Almighty, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit be with you and remain with you always. Amen. Amen.